for saying, Saint, but we should really not risk the opus now that she's complete. We should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Carrington.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. The drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Chumbucket, go? Where do I fit? Saint? Answer me! We risk too much? They're coming out here?
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
Not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper? Huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up. Inside.
We run through it.
Oh no.
Buried again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until by chance they spew us out.
We're here for the child.
But why? Why? Buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder. Falling apart.
fight. Stay with the car.
I'm going back to deep fire.
Jump back in.
He's gone. Gotta go deeper if I want to find these Diglings.
Safe now, kid.
Must keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three. Gotta be one of these. find that child. Place caved in. Another way to get to her.
Leave me alone, Buzzard!
Your mama's name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mom alive?
She is. She's waiting for you. Come on. Through here. You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be. Stay here.
I'll stay.
Yeah.
Come on, that's our ride. Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes. The old man with the star. He your papa?
He was an old man. He was friend to me. No, Daddy.
Why does your mama stay behind?
Only me and the thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan to open it. Smart. But why the underdew?
Mama had a scratchy map. A sick place with food. And when we came, the buzzer was already there. Old man was killed.
You did good. You survived. I travel alone. Here we are. We made it.
So, I get to see Mama?
Where's the car?
Hey!
Hey, still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. It's the hunchback.
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. He raged about that wagon like it was raging about some fine dame.
The ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you going to have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Never should have trusted the hunchback. Too close now. This might fool them.
For me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ!
The ruination of Stenkum, they said. The one who thieved my big block. And my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you. A woman. A child. A whole little family. You must be the dad. Well, now, Daddy's gonna die!
We got company!
Final touches!
Always Daddy by the finest!
Oh! And there's a surprise for you! I'll tell you, this time blade peels away the first layer of your skin!
What are you talking about? What is this done?
Whatever, yes! Oh, my God!
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not. I confess, but what could this lowly acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tanks back here.
So?
So? Where would Tumbucket be? What's my place?
It doesn't matter anymore.
He murdered them. Scrotus. I will have his blood. I must find him. And end him. But where is he?
Nobody knows where he goes. Not Zeta. Only his war boys know his patterns. His zigzags and desperate unholy movementations.
Bloodbag upside down in the organic mechanics. He called himself Scab. Was a war boy, he said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Oh, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will tell me.
Scrotus!
Scrotus? I will tell you where to find him. Your fame walks on its own, and your shadow has grown. And my blood has fueled legend. Scrotus is settled on roadside of the Purgatory Flatlands. Too weak, he said. A spent shell. Bring his corpus gratis to the organic mechanic and let the blood serve. Now my blood returns for you, Scrotus. Now my blood returns!
Back into her lungs still. Yeah. Black fingers will heal her, say. Yeah.
Come on! What's your name?
Praise be! Her juices flow! Her valves are a-go with the cuttering pistons blow by blow! Yes.
Get off! Just one chance to get her. Yeah.
She will die!
Oh, at all!
Never! I would rather breathe my last breath than watch her die! I am her protector, her savior! No! Saint! Saint! Please! Please spare her! Please, Saint!
Write her name in blood.
This is the way for her to get it! No! No!
Oh, no.
Opus is tuned up and ready to go. Shall we take her next?